Hi friends, welcome to my channel, and in today's video we will be discussing about the difference between a store manager and a warehouse manager. So who is a store manager? A store manager is a person who heads the retail outlet or a retail store, and he is responsible and accountable for all the store related activities. So what are these store related activities? So these activities include the achievement of target, that is, a store manager is responsible for the sales of the store. Also, he is responsible for the look and feel of the store, that is, he has to take care of the customer service and maintain the high service standards at any given point of time. He is also responsible for hiring of the employees and training them. Also, the store manager has to take care of the products in the store, which is called inventory management. So these are some of the basic store activities of a store manager. So now coming to the warehouse manager, he is the person who will be heading the warehouse. So what is a warehouse? A warehouse is a building where the products and merchandise are kept before sending them to a retail store for the purpose of sales. So in short, we can say that it is the building used for storing the goods, and one who is heading the warehouse is called as warehouse manager. So the warehouse manager is responsible for maintaining the inventory in the warehouse, and he has to make sure that the products kept in the warehouse will reach the retail outlet as and when required. So the activities of warehouse manager include maintaining and managing the inventory at the warehouse. Also, he has to maintain the warehouse staff by recruiting, selecting and training the warehouse employees. Also, the warehouse manager is responsible for scheduling the vehicles to arrange the stocks for the retail outlets. So friends, we can conclude by saying that the store manager is responsible for the sales and profitability of the store, but the warehouse manager is responsible for maintaining and managing the inventory at the warehouse. Both store manager and warehouse manager has to synchronize and work together to be effective and efficient at any given point of time. So friends, this was the brief discussion about the difference between a warehouse manager and a store manager. So if you have found this video useful, then please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel to get such more updates in the future. Thanks for watching.